takes his time, never looks you in the eyes. He's got a head full of ideas.